thank you for all your support over the years. You got it? All right, you're welcome.
Where's Chris Christie?
Thank you. Exciting for you.
So good to see you. Yes, you remember. Listen, anything worth having is worth waiting for, sir. And this is a day that we should all be glad. We waited so long. You gotta break a few eggs to make an omelet. Thank you so much, sir. And God bless.
Is it everything you imagined?
Yes, for sure. Even more. It's even more. Because the light of New York has this magic and who transforms things, and it is even more, much beautifuler than I thought. We have been working here hoping, you know, the New Yorkers will appreciate it, enjoy it, and during generations this will become a tool for the renovation of Lower Manhattan and entering the tradition of the big civic monument as Grand Central, Penn Station.
Total waste of money, $4 billion, constant rechanges. For what? For a path, for a hub, a transportation center that's going to serve 35,000 people on the PATH train. In Midtown Manhattan, you got a PATH station that serves 35,000 people a day that's underground in a basement, and it does the job fine. $4 billion for this white elephant? Total waste of money.
I think it's beautiful. I think cities need buildings like this. It's one of a kind, and it's amazing, and it'll be here forever. So who cares how much it costs?